Thanks, Dr. Garth. Isn't that inspiring? Growing up in Indonesia, I really love how AI and Aloud is making medical knowledge more universally accessible to anyone who speaks many different languages. Hi, everyone. My name is Florence, and I'm a director of product management at Fitbit. At Fitbit, our mission is to help everyone in the world become healthier. Today, Pixel Watch and Fitbit trackers do a great job of synthesizing your personal health and fitness data for you to see, track, and explore in the Fitbit app. From advanced sleep metrics to optimizing your fitness routine using your daily readiness score, to assessing your heart rhythm for potential sign of atrial fibrillation, Fitbit can provide valuable data and insight into your holistic health and wellness. Looking ahead, we're building personal AI into products across our portfolio to bring tailored, personalized insights based on your unique needs and preferences. That's why we're creating new AI experiences in Fitbit Labs. It's a concept that we introduced last year. Fitbit Lab would be a space in the mobile app where premium users can get early access to experimental AI features so that they can test out and give feedback. This offers an opportunity for our users to partner with us as we build and iterate on these experiences. We know that our users want tools to help them connect the dots within their health data so that they can better understand their personal health metrics and also easily see how they're trending and progressing. Building on Google's AI expertise, Fitbit Lab can help you derive meaningful and personalized insight by bringing together your multimodal time series health and wellness data. It can even generate charts for the data points that you want to visualize. You'll be able to then interact with these insights in a freeform chat space, allowing you to dig deeper into your health data the way that you want them and get a fuller understanding on how different aspects of your health may correlate or impact one another. For example, you could discover that your sleep score is best on the days that you are more active. On a recent vacation with my family, I was put in charge of all the children one day, and I hit my record number of steps and then my best sleep score that night. With these type of tools and features, I'll be able to then dig deeper into these type of connection. Am I just more active when I'm around children? Later this year, Fitbit Lab features will be available for testing for a limited number of Android users who are enrolled in the Fitbit Labs program in the mobile app. Looking ahead, we want to deliver even more personalized health experiences with AI. So we're partnering with Google Research, health and wellness expert, doctors, and personalized and certified coaches to create personal health large language model that can reason about your health and fitness data and provide tailored recommendation similar to how a personal coach would. This personal health LLM will be a fine-tuned version of our Gemini model. This model, fine-tuned using high-quality research case studies based on the de-identified diverse health signals from Fitbit, will help users receive more tailored insights based on patterns in sleep schedule, exercise intensity, changes in heart rate variability, resting heart rate, and many, many more. For example, we're testing these features using sleep medicine certification practice exam, and we're already seeing that our model performs well. Of course, we'll continue to iterate and learn as we build this new personal health LLM, and we will be sharing more research soon. This fine-tuning allows it to deliver personal coaching capabilities that can mimic real-world coaching scenarios, like offering actionable guidance that is contextualized and tailored to your personal fitness and health goal. Imagine a future where you have access to an on-demand personal coach that can provide you with daily guidance. For example, it can analyze variation in your sleep patterns and sleep quality and make recommendations on how you might change the intensity or the time of your workout based on these insights. We're also keeping responsible AI practices at the center of this new model by thoughtfully designing it and training it on a diverse and curated sets of health and wellness data that's covering a wide range of domains. This new personal health LLM will power future AI features across our portfolio to bring personalized health experiences to our users. While it's not meant to diagnose, treat, mitigate, cure, or prevent any disease, injury, or condition, we hope that this more personalized AI coaching model can help you reach your fitness, health, and well-being goals in ways that were not possible before. A few recent launches show how we are invested in health and wellness across our portfolio and with new partnerships. Take Pixel 8 Pro thermometer app. It's the first US FDA granted body temperature app for smartphones. It's a safe and easy way to quickly check yours or your child's temperature without needing an additional device. Health Connect. This is a way for Android users to see a more complete picture of their health in the recently redesigned Fitbit app. You can now import your favorite health and wellness data from your favorite app, like AllTrails or MyFitness app. And a new study in partnership with Quest Diagnostic, one of the leading clinical diagnostic providers, to look at how wearable device could help people better understand and manage their metabolic health. Across our portfolio, we're continuously innovating on new features with the help of personal AI so that our users can better understand their health and wellness data and ultimately lead healthier lives.